Thaw by Edward Thomas. Read for LibriVox.org by Lucy Burgoyne. Over the land freckled with snow half thawed, the speculating rooks at their nests cawed, and saw from elm tops, delicate as flower of grass, what we below could not see, winter pass. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.